in previous class I explained about the Assam, separation of the Assam movement. Assam was separated and West Bengal, two more states was formed. Next the Punjab agitation. This was spread Andhra Pradesh, Assam, next spread to Punjab. So here Punjab is a state with the majority of the six. Here the, all the six have some demands to separate of the state. Who are complete six has to form one separate state of Khalistan. They demanded as a separate state of Khalistan. So this was just impacted by the, actually the six doesn't have idea of separation of the state of Khalistan originally. They impacted from the Pakistani militants actually. So this Pakistani militants always trying to be impose rebels for the just enjoying or overdoing for the creating of ideas in the minds of the original natives of the state. So here the, all these Punjab people have demanded for three reasons. There are three causes for the demands. What were those? New capital of Chandigarh. You know that Chandigarh is a union territory. What is the difference between the state and union territory? We have six union territories. So state and union territory. State is under the control of the chief minister. Union territory is under the control of the lieutenant governor. Union territory is under control of lieutenant governor. So if the we have the Chandigarh. Chandigarh is the capital for two states. What are the two states here? Punjab and Haryana are in the same capital of Chandigarh. But this Punjab is formed a new capital of Chandigarh instead of the Union Territory. So instead of Union Territory, they want as a capital only. If it is a Union Territory, that is under the control of the lieutenant governor. So here they want separate capital and more number of six should be appointed in the army, Indian army. One more demand is they need the more six has to recruit in Indian army. Next demand, claim for utilization of supply of more water from the Bhakra Nangal Dam. You know that the Bhakra Nangal Dam is on the tributary of Indus Sutlej River. So this water shares by actually Punjab, Haryana. Major share goes to the Punjab and Haryana. Himachal Pradesh has some part of the share goes to Himachal Pradesh. But majority of the share went to this Punjab. So more supply of water from the Bhakra Nangal Dam, which is there at the Sutlej River. So these were the major demands of this Punjab agitation. And here, so a series of uncontrollable situations were started. Agitation, strikes, riots were started in Punjab. Series of untoward the incident between the Sikhs and the Congress. So there are, I already said that many, some of the states have the dissatisfaction of the Congress party. So there is a dissatisfaction and disrespect to from the Congress party. That's why this Punjab. So what was the state government in Punjab at that time? Shiromani Akali Dal. Yes, CAD party was a state party in Punjab. So in Punjab, at the same time, Punjab, the CAD party was a ruling party. And Janata party is a central level. Janata party central level. But you may get doubt because this Punjab is against the Congress party. But here the central government is in favor of them only. Why they started the agitation? But this was a demand. Because Congress party is trying to be lead in the central level. There is a disparity and the competition between the Congress party and Janata party at the same time. So I already said that this Janata party was in a ruling situation for only 3 years. So immediately the ruling went to the Congress golden temple. So she passed a rule, that is to kill. And when she passed the rule of killing, this action was taken by her. So all the men, so she sent the army to kill all the militants who are hiding the golden temple. And yeah, the golden temple is a sacred place, but it's turned to the murder place of the militant. So all the six were against this Indira Gandhi, who suggested, who sent the rule to be kill the militants. So all the six are against her. So all the six were just against her to take the revenge on Indira Gandhi. So one of the, the bodyguard at the security of Indira Gandhi only killed, because all the six were formed together and they are on the plan of killing this Indira Gandhi to take the revenge. So she was assassinated in 1984. So murder of Indira Gandhi was held up. Then, so SAD, so after that, Rajiv Gandhi, and there is agreement held in between the Rajiv Gandhi and Shiromani Akali Dal Party, and agreement is Sangh Lambawal. For Sangh Lambawal, the party leader, that is the party is Akal Takht. Akal Takht is a party in Punjab. So there was agreement held in between the Akal Takht and the Rajiv Gandhi to suppress the movement. If any suppress in 1986, Akal Takht declared the separation state of again Khalistan. And surely they don't have the idea of to separate the state of Khalistan. So this was impacted in most by the militants who are there in the border of Punjab. See, after this border of Punjab is Pakistan. So Pakistan militants often used to be hiding in the border between the India and the Pakistan, the just border of the Pakistan. Punjab. So these militants often make some serious secret groups in Punjab, and they are imposing and impacted these Punjabis to demand for the separate state of Khalistan. After that, they can include that state into Pakistan. This was held in 1986. Akal Dal declared the separate state of Khalistan, but Indian government doesn't like to make the separate state of Khalistan for the Sikhs especially. So government used to harsh methods to suppress the movement, and the movement was of Punjab without Khalistan.